two tribes, the Suryavanshis and the Chandravanshis, are sworn enemies and see each other as the evil one. They may be very different, but both of them believe in one thing: the legend of the Nilkanth. This man is believed to be the one who will not be from the Sapt Sindhu and will help fight evil. But which side is evil? That is the biggest question. There were terrorist attacks on Meluha, which were supported by the Nagas, but the Chandravanshis deny any association to these attacks. This leads to the Dharmyudh. The Suryavanshis attack Sudeep and conquer the land of the Chandravanshis. When Shiva, the Nilkanth or the Mahadev, goes through the temple of Lord Ram, thinking over his decisions and whether the Chandravanshis are evil, he meets a man who makes him change his mind for the better. Several more and super cool accounts of the Mahadev's life in Meluha are told by the enchanting novel The Immortals of Meluha by Amish Tripathi. I recently finished reading this book and I was enthralled by the amazingness of it. I really loved reading it, and you would too.